My name is Clara, and I was on the Frog Whisperers episode of SciGirls 11 years ago when I was 12.
And I was like, hey, I see a frog. And we all like,
what? My favorite memory from being on that episode is when my friends and I got to go into the creek and identify different frog species in our area. And I think that that's part of what pushed me to pursue environmental science in the future. I think getting that hands-on with the science was so much fun. I am currently pursuing a master's degree in ecology from the Imperial College of London. My research focuses on restoration ecology, looking at plant biodiversity in grassland and prairieland ecosystems. Being a part of SciGirls taught me the importance of curiosity. It's a skill that I still use every day in my field. Also, working with the frogs and learning how sensitive their environment was at that young of an age taught me the importance of having compassion for the environment. I think with how quickly the world is changing today, that curiosity and that compassion is really important, and I think we could use more of that. I would like to thank SciGirls for giving me that wonderful opportunity to get me really into STEM as a young girl. I don't think I would be who I am today without that experience. All right, bye.